Happy birthday to George. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Come on, man. Thank you, Ian. Can we get them in the swing team? Don't you think someone would give him a kiss at least? He's been here 5 minutes, he hasn't got a drink. Oh, he's got it. George!
Hello!
Come get the whiskey, man.
Oh,
I'm not afraid to die.
say, come on, give them an applause, come on. Okay, before I go any further tonight, I'm going to say this. You make one lovely kisser, I can tell that bloody hellfire. In fact, give them the one, come here. Okay. Would you like one as well? Forget it. Okay, now come here. What I want to do tonight, okay, before I go any further tonight, okay. Where have you been? Big toilet? Don't start getting jealous over here. Come here, don't do things like that to me, please. I'm waiting for you. Okay, sorry. Okay. Now don't give me any more, please. Thank you. Okay. What I want to do tonight, okay, before I go any further, I would like to say good evening, okay? Are we ready? Everybody, here we go, on the count of three. One, two, three, good evening!
Good evening!
That's so bad. Let's try the bar side. Good evening!
Good evening!
Not so bad. Good evening to you as well, then, gentlemen. Thank you very, very much. And before I go any further, why are we all here tonight and why am I here? Because somebody, it's his birthday today, he's 60 years old. George. Come here, George, stand up. Come here, stand up. Give him an applause. Come on, for George. He's 60 years old today. Isn't this one? Okay, what I'm going to do tonight, okay, now, is there any 60s fans in the room tonight?
Yeah!
At the back of the room, come on, let me say yeah.
Yeah!
Oh yeah! Ding ding digga ding 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 digga ding 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 digga ding ding. Oh yeah! Ding ding digga ding 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 digga ding 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 digga ding ding.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Are you ready? On the back of the room, here we go. Ding ding digga ding 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 digga ding 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 digga ding ding.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! What I'm going to do tonight, ladies and gentlemen, okay, I'm going to take it back now into the years of the 1960s, and I'm going to sing a song which is a big, big hit for the young band, Mr. Jimmy James and his Vagabonds. I would like to see everyone in the room clap your hands, stamp your feet, entitled I'll Go Where the Music Takes Me. Okay, let's start this, let's see if I'm here. Come on. Let's see the size of the hands, come on, everybody. Let's feel good tonight, come on. Please don't laugh, try to scream. Here we go. Now, look, I haven't done it yet. ideology. Come on, let's feel good tonight. Here we go. Every scream. Okay, girls. It's the men's turn. Men? Come on, now, it's a big moment. You die for this, aren't you? Bless your little heart. Here we go, men. You see, and their body went, oh. It's great, okay. What am I going to do tonight? Have you got somebody milk in there or what? What am I going to do tonight, okay, now, ladies and gentlemen? Before I go for that, I would like everybody in the room to shout to scream now. Hello!
Hello!
Louder. Hello!
Hello!
George, on your own. Hello!
Hello!
Hiya, pleased to meet you. Okay, okay, ladies and gentlemen, what am I going to do tonight, okay? Is there anybody in this room tonight who feels a little bit in love?
No.
Yeah.
No. Right, come on, anyone apart from me, sorry, big man, I can't help it. Come on, anybody who... Hang on, I've got someone, let me come up to you. Let me come up to you. Is it your husband? Are you in love with your husband?
Yes.
I'm going to say he's an ugly bugger in, bloody hell. No, you're not. He's great, you're it's alright. What am I going to do, okay, Lynn Jabber tonight? I'm going to slow things down tonight, okay? I'm going to slow things down for once tonight. I'm going to sing a song which is a big hit way back in America about 2 or 3 years ago and was a recent hit with this country. The young lady, Miss Bette Midler, entitled The Wind Beneath My Wings. Now girls, watch me. It's okay. Tell
the it must have been cold in my shadow. I was the one with all the glory.
honesty. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay. Now, okay, everybody say hello.
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 You personally. Hello.
Hello.
Hiya, pleased to meet you. Okay. What I want to do, can I do, is there any Tottenham Hotspur fans in tonight?
Yes.
Say yes, come on.
Yes.
Is there any Phil Collins fans in the room tonight?
Yes.
Say yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel it coming on. Ding, ding, digga, ding, 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 digga, ding, 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 digga, ding, ding.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to sing Legend as a song which is a big bigot. Was a big, hear the drum again, wicked. Was a big bigot for the young man, Mr. Phil Collins, and was a big bigot way back there in the Tom Old Tenor, or something like this. Come on. I need love, to ease my mind. And I need to find time, someone to call. They might say, you can't have it like, no, you just have to wait up. Just to rest in the good times. No matter how long it takes, we'll have any heartaches. Once that day ends, before the final love, to everything in the day. Right now the only thing that keeps me hanging on are these special words to keep.
Make me feel this way. My girl is my girl.
girls, I would like to come out there. But I don't come out to go. So important for me tonight. Is there in this room tonight any gentleman who can sing just a touch? Come on, any gentleman who can sing? Yeah, Joe. Not George. Hang on, stay there, please. Oh yes, I've got something very special. Okay, no, give me some of George. I've got some actual appears. George, don't you know? Now we all know his name, it's George, okay? So what I'm gonna do first of all, Sir George.
Sergio!
Okay, now let's up and give signal. No. Give George a big round of applause. Come on, go ahead. It wasn't planned, don't worry. Okay, now George, come here. Now, one question tonight, George. Can you sing?
Yes.
Oh, hang on, George, and I can sing. Oh, hang on. Well, I'm going to do a bit of a survey now. Hands up, all of you in the audience tonight who thinks George can sing. Looking a bit thankful for you, George, I can tell. Okay. Hands down. Hands up, all of you in the audience tonight who thinks George cannot sing. Minds up. There's two of us up. Nice to see you, buddy. I'll get your pint later. Okay. Hands up, all of you in the audience tonight who couldn't give a damn if George sings or not. It's looking more down. Okay, George, we're all doing okay tonight. Okay, sit down for the moment. It's not an evening, come on. What George is going to do, ladies and gentlemen, okay tonight? George is saying such a good singer. Hang on, George. Now, when George starts singing tonight, girls, I would like all of you to take your knickers off and throw them at George. Because George is a sex symbol. Okay. George is going to sing a chorus of a song from the 60s, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to sing his chorus all on his own to you all. Now, do you think George can do that? Say yeah. Okay, George. New faces, opportunity, not sky search for George.
Yeah.
How bloody stupid you must have looked. They call the kids of today. Hang on, Rob, I've got something for you, okay? What am I going to do for Rob tonight, okay? With him?
Was it my friend here, George, at Rock and Roller? Was it doing a teddy boy? Mister?
I'll be 2 hours, hang on, right? Right, come in, Jeff, but stay where you are. I'll be right back with you. Here we go. Okay, hang on, I'm started. Well, Dad, but I've got to be honest with you now, because Rob, how the bloody hell could you dress like this, please?
I feel all right, Pratt, I can tell you I'm going to pay for it. Now, come here.
What I did then, when I went off stage and I came back home, nobody in this room, hardly, to look sexy. Do you want to give me a kiss? Come here, here's a kiss on the man. It's not on my cheek, okay, on me. Okay, now, when I went off and I come back home, nobody gave me a big round of applause. Now, when I go off stage, now, when I come back home, I would like a big, big round of applause, and girls, to the children, will take your knickers off and throw them at me.
Oh,
what's the matter?
Them.
You won't bloody help me tonight, I can tell you. Okay, put that music back on, put that music back on. Thanks. Thanks for making these loads, I'm sorry. Okay, now, what I want to... I haven't dressed myself very good, have I really? I've never been good at that, you know. Okay, what I want to do tonight, okay, now, apart from run tonight, now, I'm going to get a stool now. Let me pull a stool over here. You fancy me now, I can tell that, don't you? Okay. I'm going to get a stool, I'm going to stand on a stool now. Ladies and gentlemen, do I, tonight, as a teddy boy, look good?
Yeah!
Okay, don't worry about it. Tonight, as a teddy boy, do I, girls, and George and Rob, look sexy?
Yeah!
Hey, George has said yes, bless him. Okay. Tonight, as a teddy boy, do I look stupid?
Yeah!
Don't bloody clap won't it, but please, I'm trying my hardest for you. Okay, now what I want to do tonight, okay, Ledger, but I get my stool again. Now what I want to do tonight, I've come to this talent night now where I'm feeling a little bit lonely.
Oh.
You got such a bloody good laugh, you haven't told you that was. And I'm feeling very, 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 very weary. Now, what I want to do, okay, ladies and gentlemen, okay, I would like you people in the audience tonight to picture me and make me feel like Mr. Elvis Presley.
Gary Glitter!
Gary Glitter. Gary Glitter. I'm still up there, for fine. I would like you all to scream and picture me as Mr. Elvis Presley. Are you ready? Say yes. Say yes.
Yeah.
Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Say, hello.
Hello.
Say, are you? Say, get on with it.
No.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to blow the ball away. I'm say, all screen girls, knickers at me. Boys, you feel like it underpants. Here we go. I'm going to count it quick. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Scream thighs coming up. Scream.
Oh, yeah.
My undies are popping out. Look at that. Here we go. Would you like some rock and roll?
Yeah.
Come on, let's feel good tonight. I want to see if you clap your hands. Come on, let's see if you clap your hands now. Right, if you don't clap tonight, you'll get such a clap.
You're fine, so kind. I wanna tell the world that you're my, 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 my. See my name as I'm a
you very much indeed.
Smart, 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 smart.
Thank you very much indeed. I'm not being funny, but I think my bloody hemorrhoids have come down here. Oh, wait, no, I think one have come down. Excuse me, big favour, George, push him back up on it, by the way. Come on, push him up, big thing. No, George, please, there's kids in. Okay. What I want to do tonight, I'll kill you. I've come to my little routine tonight, but. Is that seals? Oh, okay. I feel this is gonna come before I come tonight. I feel it coming on. It's coming. I feel it coming on. Ding 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 ding. Ladies and gentlemen, what I want to do now before I go any further tonight, there's somebody in this place tonight who's worked very, very hard tonight. He realised he's set the gear up, he's cut the stairs, he's run down all night and got bad hemorrhoids now. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Craig Jewers, come on, Craig, stand up. A big applause for Craig. Come on!
Oh, yeah!
Don't give him too much, please, he's YTS. They pay the bubble. And I'll tell you something else, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I'm not being funny, but I've got to pay his pull tax. Now, I'm not happy about this bloody pull tax. Are you?
No!
Okay, one thing for you, Lynn Jepper, now I'm serious now. How the bloody hell on God's earth are the Waltons going to go on with this poll tax? Forget that, I've got a bit. I'm from the South, Lynn Jepper, I've got a photo. And once again, Lynn Jepper, come here, George. It's your birthday today, 60-year-old. And seriously, buddy, nice to see you. Let's have a room. Nice to see you, George. Thank you very much. A big round of applause for George. Come on, Lynn Jepper. Thanks very much, George. Good luck. Cheers. I'm from the South, ladies and gentlemen, Rob Harper. I would just like this for actually leave you now. Applause, no! Laughter, cheers, and a bit of fun from an audience like from you people tonight to a performer like myself, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I can tell you, it's like a three-course meal. So thanks for the sandwich. You've been absolutely smashing, ladies and gentlemen. You really are. Thank you to George, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for having me. And ladies and gentlemen, God love you. Good night. George, thank you, and thank you for some fun with us, and thank you, ladies, and thank you to the band, ladies and gentlemen, Christopher Craig. Good night. Good night.
Well, once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Rob Harper. Come on, hands together, thank you. Go on, you can do better now. Big round of applause for Rob.
Well, see, I'm here, and I've been waiting to be on the bar.
She
seen that, love.
Did you see me? And I bet you never thought I was here to surprise you with this. Now, Jean said, right, no strippograms. Well, you owe that for me.
Right, go ahead.
You don't mind.
One or two things I've got to take off for you. See this?
Oh, yeah, very nice.
Right, George. Nice. You're 60, aren't you? George, you look like you're 70 now, don't you? Well, this is your surprise from Jean and Terry and all of us here tonight. And I believe you like a bit of a gamble. Well, I like the horses myself, you see. I like a bit of a ride.
Right.
On the horses.
On the horses, yeah.
And somebody was telling me about national service.
Oh, yeah.
And how you never made it right to the Britannia Inn 2 years. Well, are you going to tell us about it?
I've done my national service 50 solid days.
50 days?
50 days. We got to the end.
Well, I managed 6 months and, you know, 6,000 we said was no good.
Oh.
So they shut me out.
You sure?
So, anyway, I'm here tonight, anyway, to wish you a happy 60th birthday.
Woo!
From Jean and Terry and all the kids and all the rest of your family.
Thank you.
What was that? I missed that. Who's the clever sod?
He said he can't wait till he's 60. There's a queue. Get back.
So anyway, from Jean and Terry and everybody who's here tonight, we'd like to wish you many happy returns on your 60th birthday. Congratulations on making 60. And we'll see you on your 70th. And you never know, I might take my top off for you. Can we have a bit of hanky panky, please, Terry?
Georgie likes a bit of hanky panky. Is that right, George? But I'm here. All right, can I have a big round of applause for Tina? And for Paula! Yeah, thanks very much, Paula.
There we can be. Sweet silver song.
food.